Assalamu alaikum, earlier one. Today we were having ELT unit, and in that we have done the work of workbook 2, and the pages were page number 23 and 39. So now let's open page number 23. Earlier one, what we have done over here, look at the first question, write the names. Here we are having different shadows, and here you have to write the names. So what we have done over here we have write the beginning letters of the object. Like the first shadow is of duck, so here you have to write letter D for duck. Now the next is a seal, so here you have to write S for seal. The next shadow is of dog, D for dog. So here you have to write D. Now the next shadow is of fish, F for fish. So here you have to write F. Now the next is Pingo. Who is he? Pingo. So here you have to write letter P. Like this. The next shadow is of bear, B for bear. Like this. Now the next is octopus, O for octopus. So here you have to write letter O. The next is cat, C for cat. So here you have to write letter C. Now look at the next, draw and write. What we have done over here, in the empty box we have drawn a picture of the same object, and in dash we have written the beginning letters of the animals, like C for crocodiles. Crocodile come from letter C, so here we have written letter C for crocodile. Now the next is Pingu. Pingu come from letter P for Pingu. Like this. The next is snake, S for snake. So here we have written S. The next is monkey. Who is he? Monkey. So here we have written letter M. M for monkey. Alright. Now let's move towards page number 39. All about me at my school. Earlier one, what we have done over here, in first column in my school area, we have drawn some picture which is related from your school, like desk, book, bag, pencils, alright. And the my friend column is for your homework. Here what you have to do, here you have to draw something what you have seen in your friend home and what you have gifted to your friend. So whatever you have seen over there, so you have to draw over here. Jazakallah earlier one. Allah Hafiz.